Hello. Welcome back to Spyro 2 Ripper's Rage, and Blue Street 2 and last left off. We are in the Winter Tundra. We have completed one of the few levels that are here. There are much fewer levels than in the other ones. But that's because, they're longer. Considerably. Now, I could just go beat Ripto right now. Not even joking, I could do that right now.
Here pests have infested our farm. Could you find the time to help us get rid of them?
Okay.
Find your way over to the giant bug lamp and turn it on so we can zap any more invading pests.
I've almost forgotten that those were the original sources of health. Not true. And it's been a while since we've just been with sheep. Right, this is going to be another one that pisses me off because another of those supercharged things. You do like a little raceway. So there's a thing I don't want to do right now, or really ever.
Yeah.
Hi.
These darn bugs are making a joke of my expensive robot scarecrows. Can you chase them down and flame them, Spyro?
Yes, but this is not an easy task. Do that. Eventually they will respawn.
My fields are safe from those flying vermin, Spyro. Take this doodad I done dug up yesterday.
Okay. I'll done take that there doodad you done picked up. How come your robot can talk like that? Brilliant Dr. Jethro? Jethro? Gib? Well, that was an unexpected sight. Almost as unexpected as the noise that came out of my mouth.
Yes, 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 yes.
Howdy.
Way to go, Spyro. Them varmints won't be coming near our crops now. Can I offer you a reward?
Yes, you could. Yeah, what? Probably from that guy over there.
I used to drive my tractor all around the farm, but some fool robot blocked the path up. Do you think you could knock him down with a bit of a supercharge?
I do think I could do that. Boy, howdy. Hopefully the things don't spawn and break them. That would be upsetting. Personal opinion. Thought there was, but I guess not. Here we go again.
A fine piece of steering that was, Dragon. Here, take this thingamajig I found in the cow pen.
Gee, thanks. I mean, yes, it's valuable, but he found it in a cow pen. He didn't know what it was. He just decided, shit, let's give him that thing I found in... Yeah. Probably something that was surrounded by cow shit not long ago. That's sufficient reward, isn't it? Well, now we have a problem. That's just mean. They don't need your help to kill, get themselves killed. They will be happy to do that on their own.
I can see you've learned the value of orbs, Spyro. This touchy gate should work perfectly with the help of your impressive orb collection.
Metropolis? We'll be encountering the Man of Steel? Technically, yes. Just waiting for a bus.
This insurrection from the farms has got quite out of hand. We need someone to restore order. Find the inventor droid. She's been working on something big.
And she has. If I recall correctly. And I do.
With all the budget cuts, these elevators need serious work. See, this one here is stuck. I expect it would start working if you could just give it a good whack, though.
Is that so? Kamikaze pig! Are these in the same farm I was just at?
As you can see, a vicious ox has taken over our armory. We thought that freezing the walkway would keep animals out. The ox is very tough. I advise using the bombs against it, and it'll probably take several bombs at that.
Not surrender.
Excellent work, Dragon. We can now defend our city properly. Take this visually pleasing reward.
Oh, it is visually pleasing. Gems over here. It is very unlikely that I will be completing the third. In the same manner that I am completing this one. It's too hard. Now without save stating let's just go with mofo. Well, I have been known to do that. Rather not, if I can afford it.
You were coming. Thank you for your efforts in thwarting this attempted coup. Please take this item, which living creatures seem to like. It's a first for Avalar, a combination power-up. Thank goodness you're here to test it out. These invading sheep in their spaceships must be stopped.
Okie dokie. Probably gonna die. And expect.
Keep after those saucers.
We don't have any. So don't tell me what to do.
Excellent work. You
do I need to do it again? Do I need to do it again? I knew it.
Thank you.
tolerate such a level of disrespect. Sustenance from your young. I know it's a sheep.
Nice flying, Airman. You've proven the genius of my double power-up invention. Here, keep this to commemorate your victory. But that'll have to wait till next time. And the Blues 32, Spyro the Dragon 2, Doze Rage, TTFN, ta-ta for now.